Yeah, definitely. I've thoroughly enjoyed it. I think after a sort of difficult start in terms of getting myself up to speed, and then since sort of towards the end of last season, it was important for me to come back and get a good pre-season under my belt and try and kick on again. So really happy with how the first part of the season's gone.
Yeah, that first half of the season, from your own perspective, how do you look back on it?
Yeah, I've been delighted. Obviously, up until I got that injury in December, I missed a few games. Everything was going well, so hopefully that's just a little blip. And obviously, off the back of a good result, went away with the family and got a week away, which was nice, and then back to work this week.
So people maybe say that you're a bit of a different player from in this spell at Rangers from your last time. Would you agree with that? And is there things that you see the same and are maybe different?
I think I still try to show similar qualities. Obviously, I've probably had to adapt my game a little bit, change the position as well. So I feel very comfortable in the position we're playing and with the structure that we have. And at the minute, it's the position that I've enjoyed. So, delighted with how things are going.